What's going on, people, man? We back at it like a crack addict, man. It's showtime.
It's showtime.
Here. So I've been getting recommended to do Gimme More by Britney Spears. Tell people another Britney video. I never heard this song. I never seen the music video. I don't know what the heck this is going to be about. I just seen people asking me to do it. So I was like, you know what? I'll do it. The people want it. Who am I to say no to the people? Who am I to say no to the people? So, me going dumb behind freaking wires. I got my freaking phone charging. Then all this freaking bull crap. But yeah though, man. We gonna cut it up for y'all. And we gonna get right into it with Britney Spears, Gimme More, right? Now. Alright, people, we here, man. Britney Spears, Gimme More official video. Let's see how this thing gonna rock. Look, people, sometimes, bro, the YouTube, they be blocking my videos. And then I gotta wait, like, 2 days to post it. It be bull crap. So, sometimes, like, I'm recording this on Friday. Hopefully, it can go up Saturday, maybe. If not, then it's probably gonna go up Monday. And I'm like, yo, YouTube, y'all hoeing. Y'all are hoeing. So, hold up, wait a minute, this thing, all right, I had to make sure, folks, I had to make sure that this thing rocking. All right, let's get it. Oh, what, that wig, I don't like that. Is that her real, dang her, nah, that's a wig, that look like a wig. Yeah, that's a wig. This beat fire. Hold up. Wait a minute. I can't be getting copyright, people, so I gotta pause it. Oh, when they turn the lights on, I wanna go that extra mile for you. Okay. She said it feel like no one else in the room. But you see in the beginning, you wanna know why she at that level? I'ma break it down physiologically for y'all. Go back. First thing, she getting up. She got the bottles on deck. That's why she like that, people. That's why she feeling that type of way. She took like two shots of that Henny. That Henny make you go sinny. Bro, I think I heard, like, this sound familiar. Bro, I swear I heard this song. Yo, like, I kid you, like, bro, I swear I ain't never, like, I thought I ain't, but it just sounds familiar. Maybe I gotta wait to the chorus. Hold up, this is like, wait a minute. I think this is on GTA 5. Hold on, wait a minute. Bro, I remember on, yo, this guy, let me see, GTA 5. Is Britney Spears on, I'm just gonna search GTA 5, Britney Spears. It do! I knew I heard this joint. It said Britney Spears, Gimme More, non-stop pop FM radio station, GTA 5, 2013. So people, I have heard Britney before, bro. This joint used to be coming on. I played GTA 5 and Mendo. Haven't played in a minute. Boy, that thing used to be rocking. Know what? Maybe it was a different version. Hold up. Wait a minute. Let me click on the GTA 5 joint. Hold up. I gotta turn the volume down because my mic can pick up on it. Hold up. This dumb behind ad. This thing got 1.3 million views 7 years ago. This was on GTA 5 soundtrack playlist. No, it got the full song. How he ain't get copyright? I mean, bro. Give me. Center of attention. Even when we're up against the Is the director boy gonna be in here? I'm tired of seeing my boy be getting just bamboozled and foozled. Up in music videos. Keep on watching. Keep watching. Gimme. Gimme. Hey. 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 So look, people, I've heard a Britney song before. Gimme more. This this number one for me, just based off the nostalgic factor of me playing GTA back in the Dizzy's with the squad. We be squad deep, and then I'd be racing too, boy. I'd be like, nah, stop popping in, put that on, or the Radio Los Santos, or what was the I think that's it. What was the station? I think it was Radio Los Santos. That was the station I used to bump all the time. And then, oh, bro, somebody gotta play some more GTA. GTA 6 needs to drop. Then they gotta put Playboi Carti in that joint. Yeah. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, see that little shoulder joint, the little shoulder joint, okay. This thing got 2 more minutes. I've been recording about 8 minutes. Just in 2 minutes. Yeah, I know this video gonna get blocked for the first 2 days. I got a feeling, I know what it is. Oh, wait a minute.
Give me.
Hold up.
Hey.
Yeah. Go ahead, girl. Sing that thing. Yeah. Freaking ring light on, right? I know that thing got my forehead gleaming, boy.
Give me more, baby. Baby. Yeah.
Oh, hold on. That thing was jiggling, but hold on. Look, I was going back to because they said danger, danger. So they throwing signs. I'm breaking it down for y'all physiologically. I swore I heard danger, danger. But I ain't going back because the thing was jiggling. I mean, it can jiggle, but hold up. They saying danger, danger, danger. But then that thing jiggling, jiggling, jiggling. Yo, let me play this song, bro. But I'm scared I'm gonna get blocked. I hope they don't. I'm trying to post this thing when the thing drop. When I get done editing it, put it up, post it in the morning. And have some content for the folks. Oh, oh.
The incredible Lago.
Oh,
no,
no, no, no, no.
The legendary Miss Britney Spears.
Oh, oh. Whoa!
And the unstoppable danger.
Who danger? Danger a producer or something?
You're gonna have to remove me. Cause I ain't going nowhere.
He doing a little spice laugh. All right, is that it? All right, yeah. Let me make sure. Hold up. I want to make sure that's it. Hold up. All right, yeah, that's it. All right. Bet.
Ninja, what y'all niggas doing out here, man? Y'all trying to get me caught up.
All right, I'm cool. 10 minutes. 10 minutes, recording-wise. 10 minutes, I'm cool.
I ain't think I was going to like this joint. But then the nostalgic factor, it brought me in. I'm like, ooh, okay. I remember this joint back in the day playing GTA 5, driving through Los Santos. You feel me? My boy Franklin. My boy, who else was a Trevor? I think it was Mike. Was it Mike? I don't know. I'm just using a generic 40 middle aged white man named Mike. I think was his name Mike? Hold up, people. Let's see.
GTA 5 characters. What's his name, Mike?
His name was Mike Michael. Let's get it. I'm 2 for 2. I knew it was a GTA 5, then I got the character right. Come on, who you know doing it like me? Nobody.
So yeah, though, man, I hope you enjoyed this video, man. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already, man. Gimme Britney Spears, this thing a banger. I put this number one. Then, Slave for You, probably two. And then I don't know what three would be. I gotta go back and see. But yeah, this is my number one now. Yeah, I enjoyed this one, yeah. So yeah, I hope y'all enjoyed this video, man. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. My name is Ty Curly, Top 80 people. Yeah, hit the like button. And yeah, follow me. Did I just say follow me? Did I say follow? I don't know. If I did, I think I did. Follow me on Instagram. Ty Curly, Top 80. Follow me on Twitter, Ty Curly, Top 80. If you wanna know what I do on a daily basis, I mean, you ain't gonna know on Instagram. I just post like funny stories and then my little music I listen to here and there. And then if I go to the gym, you feel me? Get that gym work. But yeah, hit me up on Instagram and Twitter. Again, Ty Curly, Top 80. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. And just like that, people, we gone.